They tell me this, they tell me that. They say my bitch, say she a bad.
Okey Bakassi. Women in their quest, curiosity for knowledge, became the first to eat out of that fruit. And by so doing, they were the first to open eye. Is it not simple logic? Because they were full of knowledge. And you know, the funny thing is that there was no time watch calendar at the time. So we don't even know how long Eve enjoyed the fruit before she introduced it to Adam. Until one day Eve decided, I can't come. Come, Mugu, monkey. Come, let me open your eye. Oh yeah, taste small apple. And it probably wasn't, you know, it didn't digest before God showed up. That is why men have Adam's apple. So the knowledge had not fully set in. It wasn't fully activated before God came. That was how man became the first of God's creation to fail an exam. A simple question of geography, question of location. Adam, where are you? Simple answer, I'm in the bush. Or I'm in the garden. Adam, where are you? He said, I'm naked.
Me and the destiny, another girl for my visuals.